Basically, I was just going through like different family issues and stuff like that. So I needed somebody else I could lean on. I really like, I felt right at home like the first time I came, you know. I just got great people. Helped out a lot and everything I needed, y'all were there.
How could we have helped you more?
You guys helped enough.
They want to show you their beauty, Lord. In running water's depths, in you and I romance. And unto you be all the glory. And unto you be all the glory. And unto you be all the glory.
Yeah. I learned a lot of stuff, like how it's going to be when I'm having a baby and how to take care of the baby, how to fix the bottles.
You're just there for anyone who needs help when they're pregnant. And I would tell them that, you know, it's non-judgmental and they're just accepted no matter what the situation is. Thank you for all your support through the finances, through your prayers and your love.
I would like to say thank you. Because of you, you have made it easy for most teen mothers and mothers in general who are struggling.
Thank you so very much for all your help. It really helped a lot.
Thank you. And they've been a really big help to us.
Say thank you very much for your generosity, and it's well appreciated.
I just want to thank all of you for all that you have done for me and my daughter. We really enjoy the program, and we thank you for all that you do for young teen moms.
Say yay!
What's up with you with the Stevie Wonder going on here? I just called to say I love you. All right.